The all-new F90 BMW M5 will be available in spring 2018 and among with a series of technical changes, it will also deliver a wide range of exterior colors. According to our sources, the U.S. specific ordering guides list the following colors: Alpine White, Black Sapphire Metallic, Singapore Grey Metallic, Snapper Rocks Blue Metallic, Marina Bay Blue Metallic, Donington Grey Metallic and Bluestone Metallic. Other special colors offered for an extra cost or through the BMW Individual Program include the Azurite Black Metallic, Champagne Quartz Metallic, Almadine Brown Metallic, Rhodonite Silver Metallic, Frozen Marina Bay Blue, Pure Metal Silver and Frozen Dark Silver. Other color options are likely to be offered as well as the new M5 advances into its life cycle. After its unveil in Frankfurt with two colors, the Marina Bay Blue Metallic and the Frozen Dark Red Metallic, the M5 we have here today showcases the Donington Grey Metallic. The beautiful grey shade was made famous by the new BMW X6 M and was later added to the BMW color palette. Looking at the entire color offerings, it's easy to observe that each color brings something to the table. The darker shades give the F90 M5 a more stealth look, while the gray-based colors enhance the design of the M5 with its two lines that run from the rear to the front of the car. Those customers looking to stand out more will certainly favor the light paint jobs, especially when paired with some carbon fiber bits and blacked-out parts and wheels. When it arrives next year, the M5 will feature the newest version of BMW's 4.4-liter twin turbocharged V8 engine. Now, it makes 600 horsepower on the nose and 553 pounds-feet of torque. All of that fury is sent through an 8-speed ZF-sourced automatic that's been specifically tuned for M5 duty, when powering all four wheels, as it does normally. This new BMW M5 can accelerate from 0-60 mph in 3.2 seconds. That makes it the fastest accelerating BMW of all time, faster than even the M4 GTS. Top speed will be electronically limited to 155 mph. However, with an optional M driver's package, that top speed increases to 189 mph.